Greetings, humans. Spinning Mantis here with Squirt Reynolds.
You should also say greetings to non-humans.
Squirt Reynolds, say...
So I'm going to do a shout-out to all the non-humans.
All right. Squirt Reynolds.
Squirt Reynolds.
Yes.
Says, out, or
stuff.
Something. Anyway.
Greetings, humans. We are continuing to play Sherlock Holmes Crimes and Punishments. We just discovered...
Oh, right. The Frigidarium.
What was up with this wall?
We got import.
Got to go to Frigidariums. So, we have to find the missing weapon. What discovery was about to make? Point towards the Frigidarium.
I've got to have them...
These are all things we can find a use for: the Fresco of Vulcan, find a use for the Minerva and the Neptune, do some science on the mold pieces, and talk about...
Go to a museum? Duh.
Could be. I think we exhausted what was going on down here. I don't know if there's anything else around here.
Yeah, I think so.
Let me take a quick look. So this is the way we came in to this pitch from this way.
Mm-hmm.
Came through the arch. We looked over there. We looked over there.
Looked at the cow.
We went out the little dock over there. Went into that house. Came back. I do think that's probably it. We walked all the way around this edge. Finally made it to here. No, I think that's it, unless there's something on the way out. We went over there to the kind of wells.
Oh, and there's Holmes waiting patiently like a little puppy. I mean,
isn't
it Watson.
Cute? He's so cute.
His little hat.
I don't need the ropes for now.
Hmm.
So then it's not much of an object of interest now, is it?
Right. This one isn't. I guess maybe we'll come back here later and do something? I just don't... Obviously there's ropes. We already pulled this one up and...
Saw there was a...
The sparkological tools.
Excavating tools. A bucket, shovel, and brush.
Anything else on that? Doesn't really seem like it. A rag? You can't do anything with it. I guess that's it. Usually you find more than one thing and then he steps back and he's like, ah, I see that.
A shovel, brush, and a rag.
An archaeologist must have been here.
Right.
So I don't know what's going on with that.
Guess we'll need that later, perhaps.
And then we did go down into there.
That's where Cyclops was.
Right. And Vulcan. Are you Vulcan kidding me?
Uh-huh. We've picked up all the books and...
Seems so.
And stuffs and things.
All we can do is go back. So, we're at St. Albans. Well, maybe if we go back to the bath, it will be cleared out. Maybe we can match something, the fresco, or the Poseidons and the Vulcans and stuff. The Vulcan nerve pinch.
No!
Live long and prosper.
Don't do it. He's, like, trying not to meet his gaze. He's like, you're staring rather intently at me, buddy.
Watson does seem to do that. Just kind of like stare at Sherlock, like, hey.
Hi.
Find you really interesting. They have an unusual relationship.
What should you do so now?
Mr. Holmes, we've cleared the corridor to the Frigidarium.
Oh, well, isn't that handy?
Thank you, Mr. Phillips.
Well, thank you, Mr. Phillips. So, we can go to the Frigidarium. I'm thinking, like, this had all these frescoes, and so maybe it'll match with the fresco of the... Oh, wow.
Maybe, or maybe there's just a door at the end of a hallway.
I feel like Lara Croft. What? What does this lead out to?
Badass courtyard.
Like in the middle of the city? I guess so.
Didn't see that coming, did you, London? Alright, well. Looks like there's some excavating stuff going on over there. Oh! Spider! Examine!
Perhaps oh, yeah. Some clues by activating the flagstones.
Perhaps you could. Thought he was going to stop to look at an actual spider.
Me too. Like, I thought he was going to get all Devendra Banhart and be like, little yellow spider.
La 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 la. Oh, there's another flagstone for you to activate.
If you're going to ever get off the...
Activate that jug.
Jugs.
It's always good to, like, activate flagstones that you have no idea what they're doing.
Right. Because there's couldn't possibly be any consequences.
Oh, what's that?
So, I have a feeling we'll soon find, like, a painting that'll have, like, a sequence we're supposed to do. It's rarely just do them all in a row.
Right.
In a puzzle. It's Rasta Jesus. And then scorpions fall out of the ceiling.
Yay!
So I don't think I missed.
Wasn't there another one?
There's some shadows back there.
No, like in the corner. T'other way. While you were examining Ross Jesus Turner, that one. Yeah, the medical symbol thing, whatever that was called.
On the right or my right or the left of the screen?
On the left. Yeah, down there. Caduceus is what I meant to say. Staff of Asclepius, or whatever.
Yeah, when in doubt, just push all the buttons.
I think that's a good idea. Wreath, examine. I don't need one of those right now. Oh. That was the actual wreath.
Oh. Skyclops!
See, there's... Uh-huh. I saw a weird symbol beneath something.
There we go.
Other thing. Symbol. There was a hidden symbol behind another one earlier, too. It was like the second one you pushed. Mm-hmm. It wasn't the Caduceus, it was...
Just making sure there wasn't an additional one.
The trident.
A symbol.
Gotta wonder if we're gonna have to remember what those symbols look like. Bugs. And no symbol there. Under the spider.
Another secret symbol.
A hidden sign. Now I have all the clues to help me find where these symbols are leading. All I need is imagination.
Yes, quite.
That's all I need. It's a puzzle. really kind of weird control system.
Looks like you're getting-ish there. Getting there-ish.
The bird whistle.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, maybe that's supposed to line up with that statue over there on the left? No, I don't think it can. Okay.
That works out nice.
Close enough.
Oh, it's pointing to the Eros. Are pointing to this bust. Or whatever that is.
It's a bust without a bust.
Indeed. Okay.
Was that it? Is there the same one on the other side or something? There we go.
You're going to walk through the lake? Don't do that.
I wasn't really thinking it was a lake.
Or a little pond.
Yeah, I was thinking... I was actually just thinking it was a floor. I was not perceiving that as water for some reason.
Whoa. Yeah.
Rotate the bust. Oh.
Nice.
Well then. Set right on the other side. And where's Watson?
You told him to wait outside.
Is it there? No. Do you remember seeing where the door opens? This is where we came in.
That's it right there, in front of you.
Okay. Yes.
Wait, what had happened?
We're climbing down some ropes.
Oh. Right, but I thought maybe this screen got thrown up because it was... Ah!
What is this place?
Well, all of a sudden, there he is.
But everything points to the fact that it was the last place visited by Sir Rodney Bentcliffe. We are approaching the end of this mystery.
Are we?
Quite.
Panning for gold.
Salt.
A broken glass plate. What is it doing here? I should examine it at Baker Street.
I've got a lamp now.
How very peculiar. An ice maker.
For the champagne. Why would Sir Rodney have brought such a device here? To make it cold in the frigidarium.
To pour the champagne over his
salt.
New phone like Lil Wayne.
There you go.
Hey, Wheezy.
Mithras, the god, clothed in Anatolian costume and wearing a Phrygian cap, killing the bull.
I guess that's really the only one we can examine.
Except for that one.
This fresco resembles either a ladder or a hierarchy.
Or a hierarchy ladder.
Oh. The initiation grades of the cult of Mithras. Okay. Cool. The bottom, you've got... Well,
first you got your bird and your...
Well, first we'll call it a fledgling doctor.
And what's the little thing in the middle?
Cup of coffee. Then you are the
tiara fetuses.
Or the tiara and lashes level. And then it is...
the ham hock, helmet, and spear level.
Right. And then you've got the chicken wings and lizards.
And weird shovel.
Uh-huh. And then it just...
half a fleur-de-lis, a side moon, and a...
the Statue of Liberty.
Side
Gandalf whip. Staff. And a whip. And then, like, a Inuit person. Half a coconut. And,
it's a tribal Smurf hat.
A tribal Smurf hat. Mm-hmm. That makes sense. I got it.
I think we've got it figured out.
I would figure that maybe we're going to have to push the buttons in sort of an order. The staff first. I don't know what the second one is. But there's definitely a helmet. And then maybe, like, the spider. And then was there one with a moon on it or something? I don't know. It just seems like maybe we'd have to push, like, seven of them in
this
order.
This fresco resembles either a ladder or a hierarchy.
Okay, skulls.
Cool. It's an ossuary. Spooky.
Spooky, spooky.
Let's play some Bauhaus.
Color examine.
Oh. Oh, okay.
The
like
fire
a pyre.
Casts a shadow upon the floor.
The ball. Mummies.
Wait, so the exam's out.
How dreadful. Judging by the broken orbit, this poor fellow met a death similar to Sir Rodney's.
Oh. Yeah, there's something else on him. Did you see anything?
No.
There we go.
Except for the shoes, which he doesn't have on
this
that foot.
This shoe is not from the Roman era. It is medieval at best. This man was a tomb raider who met with an unfortunate...
Why are you assuming it was a man?
He was punished, for he saw that he was not worthy. Dreadful.
Dreadful. So you guys might get that here if you don't, like, chill out.
Oh, and we've got a steel grate that's going to cast, that one's of Athena or Minerva or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Look at him.
On the pot.
Mummified bodies. We're in some type of catacomb.
Looks like you're in a toilet tome.
I have never seen
a toilet mummy. Well, I have.
It's the first toilet mummy.
That there's ever been.
A brazier. A brazier.
Oh. System.
Collapsed pillar.
The pillar collapsed a long time ago.
What? Well, it used to be here.
Well, that's a nice deduction there. It used to be here, now it isn't. So good thing it wasn't a load-bearing pillar.
Maybe this is below, and this is what caused the thing that... oh, there we go. There we go. Ah!
Ah.
Huh. Is it a bridge? Is it a crown?
It resembles a bull.
Quite.
It is very similar to the face of...
Mithras, okay. The Smurf.
Hmm.
The Smurf hat.
This shadow seems to represent a bridge.
Well...
you cross over the bridge on a bull, and you become Mithras.
It is very similar.
So...
Are there any more of those braziers?
Yeah, you'd think there would be two more. There we go.
I guess you tried and...
One.
Maybe there were only four.
Oh, three. And we're envisioning...
The fourth one.
The fourth one, which is the...
Bridge.
The bridge. So now we should be able to solve it.
That is the symbol of Neptune, the god of the sea. The shadows show us the way to go. We will find Mithras after Neptune, the bull, and the bridge.
Okay. Come along, Watson. We've got some Mithrasing to do.
Is deeper into the...
I think we're going the other way. Uh-oh.
I hear
mummified
rats.
Bodies. We're in some type of catacomb.
Really?
Mummified bodies. We're in some We cannot go any further.
Well, that's problematic. Ooh, there's a shovel. Start to digging.
A shovel? Not from the Roman era.
Oh.
So well, I think this is the order we're going to have to push those buttons. So we're going to have to push trident, bull, bridge, and then it'll unlock something else back in that other room we were... messing around in.
Yeah.
Also, like, I guess that's just really cool metalwork. It's like, is that a door?
Or a tree.
Oh, there's our friend.
Just in the dark, being creepy.
What's that?
Yeah, what is that?
Dust coming from above.
We're about to have another collapse.
Oh! Another mummy.
Mummified bodies.
Ah, still says the same exact thing. Yeah, I think it's just supposed to represent dirt falling from above. Another one of these metro things. This way. Alright, we can't go any further. Right!
Because Watson won't pick up that shovel.
Huh. Let's take a look at our clues for a minute and see if we can put anything together. So we need to perform analysis, ask someone about Mithras, and perform analysis. No, this one. So, we got a bunch of clues.
Pritkin's complaint, inside brazier. Those are two things that don't seem to go together at all. Let's put those together. Because that seems to work better than ones that seem obvious.
Straight.
No? Really? How crazy.
Sir Gregory is complaining about the power that Sir Rodney appeared to hold. Okay, that seems legit. Pickens complaint and
champagne.
Champagne
and Garo's drug you shouldn't drink while you're on some any kind of like antidepressants. Oh.
We have no clues. Okay. Never put those two together before.
Possible silver weapon and blank Horn's humiliation. You know.
So, Pickin feels rather uncomfortable postponing the public opening of the Roman Baths because of Sir Rodney. He's angry because of this. I was kind of feeling that way. Pickin expects to receive much value from Sir Rodney's research, so work will increase the Baths' renown and popularity. So, I was feeling more like he's actually going to be the villain. It seemed like he was hot to open the place up.
Oh, wait, no. Just kidding.
So Blinkhorn, theorizing Blinkhorn was not the one, I guess. Possible. We really don't have a whole lot going on here. I think we're supposed to go to the Frigidarium and
push those buttons
because. Yeah, we just opened that other door just by turning the Venus around. I don't know. It didn't seem to be connected to the other buttons. I don't know.
The other thing were the symbols? Showed you the symbols, so
didn't seem to relate to anything we saw.
Well, to point you to the bus to turn it.
Right. Oh, just by opening all of them.
So, but we can try that sequence. So it's Neptune first.
Oh, good. They all reset.
There wasn't a bridge, though.
No, they didn't all reset. Yeah, I don't remember a bridge either. And we can't even interact with them anymore or look at them. Except this thing, which is a ship, which we never pushed. But we can't interact with it now.
Good thing we didn't need it before. Well, crap.
Okay, but here's...
Well, there's statues,
there's another Neptune... And maybe. At least we're out. We actually can do some go back and do some science quick and come back here, I guess.
So, like, see if you can interact with that Neptune statue.
Okay.
See if you can just, like, grab him on his cheeks real quick there.
Hey, Cheeky. Hey, Cheeky Monkey.
Hey, Cheeky Neptunes. Nope, guess not.
I'm at a bit of a loss, so I'm going to go on the map and take care of these other things. Do some science.
Science the shiz out of that.
Didn't seem to want to let me go to Baker Street. But we're gonna go anyway.
That cracks me up, but he just like leans in. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, what you doing? What you read?
Who's your best friend?
Am I your best friend? Huh? Am I your best friend? You still like me? Are we best friends? Please?
So.
That dog doesn't ever move.
What you looking at?
He's looking at the hot lady across the...
Bind the cubes.
Combine a cube.
There are 12 pieces here. Let's try to gather them.
Oh boy.
Rotate and swap mold pieces depending on their shape to position them in accordance to each other. Oh,
sure.
Sure,
that's what you wanted to start with. I see some crazy blocks.
Left button. What? Okay. Like that. I think
the colors go together.
Nope.
Oh, no, that's not.
What?
What's that red one all about?
I will count this piece as a starting point.
There you go.
So...
start that piece as a counting point.
Hmm... No, I didn't want to do them all. I was trying to, like... It only lets me rotate this way. I'm a bit puzzled. I'm going to do the other one first. Yes. Photographic development. See the image now. Kind of like a negative. So there's those. It's a dude.
Oh, yeah, okay. At first I was like, what are you talking about? There's a pyramid.
Yeah.
Can they be rotated or not?
Nope. So I think it's, you know, we're just going to loosely get it together. I think this guy goes over here. Those pieces go together.
What about the one in the corner?
This one?
Below.
This
one. Does that one go right now?
Okay.
Look, it's two blokes playing a bridge at the pyramids.
Done. Watson, could you please use this negative and your photographic equipment to process the photograph?
Oh, sure. Out here in the field? Oh, we're actually in the house.
Thank you, Watson. Now I must use reagents to develop the photograph.
Yes, reagents. Nice big muffin you got there.
There's all sorts of big muffins tonight.
So they're salting
eggs?
They're some things?
Boiled eggs?
I don't know. Oh, there's some writing up in the corner.
Thank you.
Ice cream in the desert. We are indebted to the Romans.
We are indebted to the Romans who developed the technique.
with the salts and ice.
So that's what they're doing down the Frigidaire, and they're trying to make ice cream.
Mm-hmm. And it went very, very badly.
Salt.
Crumpets.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Another archaeologist, most probably. Sir Rodney.
What are we missing?
Pyramids of
the pyramids
in Egypt. So that's it. Salt and crushed ice may help to create ice cream.
Are we seriously having a mystery hinging on the creation of ice cream?
Apparently so. Eating ice cream
while being an archaeologist is deadly.
And the champagne, maybe that's what the champagne thing was for? No. And very liquid blood. yeah, I don't think we have it yet. So, I think we should try that puzzle in the next episode.
Agreed.
I think it may take a few minutes, and we got to talk to someone about Mithras.
Who do we know that knows about that?
I don't think it's Watson.
No, because Watson's still staring out the window. I don't know. Let's make some ice cream. Hey, Bertha.
Bertha.
Still doing your thing. Go hang out with Toby the dog.
Yeah. Toby. Toby knows.
Yep.
Toby knows. Yeah. Oh, so we would ask, actually, one of the people who we still have locked up in jail at Scotland Yard about...
I guess maybe the other archaeologist.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's ask him really quick. I'm not doing that puzzle.
What you do?
Do you like my new mustache?
Have you noticed I've trimmed it? Now, Watson, I can't be bothered. I'm reading Crime and Punishment. You're freaking me out. Excuse me.
Yeah!
It's so embarrassingly close to my bedtime.
So, Blinkhorn was an archaeologist. Yep. I don't think it would let us take him to the room if we didn't have something to ask him.
The paintings in the baths are focused on Mithras, I understand.
Yes, they are what make this place remarkable.
And that is why Sir Rodney came here?
He believed that the golden knife, which is an ancient ritual item, was hidden somewhere around the baths. I admit that it would be wonderful if it were true.
And you are not concerned by the reputation of this artifact?
You mean the curse. Before someone is dead, it is a blessing. After they are dead, well, then it becomes a curse.
Please escort this suspect for interrogation. What can you tell me about Mithras?
Oh, so much. It was the core of our work. Why do you ask?
Were you seeking the golden knife?
I see you are an amateur. Yes, the golden knife was our grail.
What did you call me?
It is said that it bears the only text explaining the ritual of the cult of Mithras.
Or something.
Yeah.
I understand. I read something about immortality.
A myth. The knife would provide immortality only to the worthy one, and yet it is cursed, and it would kill you if you are not initiated.
Did you expect to find the golden knife at the baths?
Well, Sir Rodney thought that it might be there. Did you observe the knife representations there? They are so extraordinary, and we had hoped that... It is a tragedy that he has passed away, taking all of his secrets with him. As soon as I've been released, I will continue Sir Rodney's researches in his memory.
Only one left is Squirrel Boy.
Please escort this suspect.
Oh, no, Miss Revises. Please let me go home.
Samuel Tarly.
Perhaps you could explain the cult of Mithras to me.
No, there is nothing to say. We are not the worthy ones.
But Sir Rodney believed that he was.
He was wrong. I have visions. The golden knife, the mummy. Oh, it's all my fault.
Calm down, Mr. Garrow.
That's it?
Huh.
That's all we can say to him. Alright. Garrow is tortured by his obsession with the Mithras curse. He has been driven insane and condition worsened by the medication he's taking. Garrow is melancholic. He is a victim of over-medication, hence the hallucinations and unpredictable behavior. His state has worsened by the shock of Sir Rodney.
I think it's that one.
You think it's the second one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And let's go back to the clues. Then I think we're Strange Wound. Do we always have that one?
Mm-hmm.
That's it then. We made that one new inference and whatever. Guess we gotta solve that puzzle and stuff, which we will do in the next episode.
Brr, brr, brr.
So that's all for now. We really appreciate it if you take time to like and subscribe and join us for the next episode. So that's all for now. See ya.
Bye.